In astigmatism, the rays of light come to focus at multiple points, thereby reducing the clarity of vision. The commonest type of astigmatism is corneal astigmatism, which is caused due to aberrations in the shape of the cornea. Aberrations may also be found on the lens, or there may be a tilt in the position of the lens. A defective retina may also result in astigmatism. Astigmatism is corrected by using cylindrical lens so that images are made to focus at a single point in retina. See how it works?